Hi guys, this is Eric with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to show you a 2019 Avalon. This is a model 2385 VRB. That stands for Versatile Rear Bench. It's going to be colored in a bronze color. So bronze is a new color for 2019 for Avalon, and it's going to be powered by a Yamaha F150 four-stroke outboard. It's going to be some nice options on this one. We're going to have the sport performance package. We're also going to add a double bimini top to it. So it comes standard, of course, with that one, but we went ahead and included a double bimini to give you full coverage out of the sun. It has 25-inch pontoon logs, stainless steel propeller by Yamaha. It also, we added a optional ski tow bar in the back. We have it sitting on our trailer that we move around, a service trailer. It's not on a custom trailer, but one would definitely be available. This boat does have a full length rub rail, as you can see looking down the side. That's going to give you added protection from bumping up in the docks. Also, it has a reflective tape just above the rub rail. That works really good in low light conditions. You can be seen in low light, maybe when somebody flashes or puts a flash, it really pops out or shines lights on you. So also, you can see we've added the recessed docking lights. Really cool feature here. These are LED docking lights. Not only are they nav lights, but also they're used for docking as well. Got polished corner caps. Really unique feature that Avalon does that not all the other brands do. That really helps provide good durability. A lot of times guys load a lot of people on these boats with some unfamiliar drivers, and they tend to have a tough time docking, so these really help. In addition, Avalon uses this wave shield, this one-piece nose cone that's welded, and it also acts not only as a really cool splash guard, throw the splash down, a wave, keep you dry, but it also helps protect that nose cone. With the nose cone here is 90 gauge aluminum, very thick cone in the pontoon industry. Also, if you look, you'll see these pontoon logs never extend out in front of the deck. You have a little added deck out front when you're pulling through, when you come loading on the trailer or pulling up to a dock. You can open that front gate. This will have three gates, one forward, one side, one aft. Shot of your double bimini there. The interior we're going to show you in a little bit. It's going to actually be a conch shell, a new interior with an accent color of saddle. So really beautiful looking accent, as well have some better than teak flooring. It's going to really set the boat off as well. We generally also add the blue ice lighting package in these, so at nighttime when you're inside, you'll be able to really, it'll really illuminate for you well. All right, let's see if we can't climb in. This one, of course, you can see it has that 150. It has that center pod there that accommodates the fuel tank. Got the trim switch to trim the outboard up or down. And it has a really nice stainless steel ladder that mounts in four locations. Unfortunately, I can't deploy it now due to this trailer that it's sitting on. So there's a good shot of that flooring. Beautiful flowing colors, more corner castings. Nice thing about Avalon, of course, they're built up in Alma, Michigan. They've been building boats 40 years. They don't put the pontoon or the fencing structure on the outside, they put it on the inside. It really gives that boat a better look. It also makes this boat easier to clean down the side. So they put this, these lifting eyes, they're strong enough to lift the boat off the ground as well as tie you up to a dock really well. All right guys, we're gonna see about getting in this boat. Be a little shaky climbing in. All right. Avalon mounts the fuel tank in that motor pod. Really works good. Helps push that engine back for better performance. And here's a wonderful versatile rear bench. You can see, great feature for chaise lounging. Take a nap, sleep overnight on the boat. really cool feature with this new seating interior. That seat back will flip. Got plenty of storage under that. And there's a good shot of that conch shell and saddle upholstery. Just beautiful. Got infinity speakers. We've also got infinity stereo. It's a Bluetooth stereo. Let's take a look at the console here. That's a PRV 315. We've upgraded the steering wheel to Avalon Burano steering wheel. It does have tilt steering as well and hydraulic. Got GPS speed. It's got a fuel gauge. It also has an hour meter built into that tachometer. It has a trim gauge, voltmeter, speedometer, and a Garmin 5-inch GPS fish finder. This boat is power matched Yamaha. So Yamaha control box, Yamaha engine. Also has a USB and an auxiliary input, and you can see a great spot for our fire extinguisher as well as a lighted cup holder and 12 volt power point. Good spot right here, gives you an area to put your wallet, keep it from shifting around, or maybe even a cell phone. And this model, the way it's figured with the engine and the sport performance package, has a Coast Guard safety rating of 12 person capacity. Behind the high back comfortable seat, you have a little storage netting, and this seat, very comfortable. All of the upholstery is built in-house at Avalon. As we look in the back on the large walkthrough, you can see these drink holders, they're lighted as well. So you got four back here, you got a little storage niche, and in that black door, you got more storage. Great area here, put you a large Yeti cooler as well. Let's take a look at this conversion seat. Okay, it flips right up. Now you got a good area with a seat back for passengers when you're underway, with some good storage underneath. Another unique thing that Avalon does, very few manufacturers, if any others do, is make custom aluminum seat bases. This gives you 25 to 30% more storage. You can see your storage goes to the exterior wall of the aluminum. Heavy duty, marine grade upholstery. It's 50 matrix upholstery. All right, let's convert one more. Okay, when we flip this seat up, you got good storage underneath. You got a changing room under the aft section, and there's more coverage that shows you the aluminum seat bases. When you put these two seat backs together, it will sit like this. You'll see one in the photo online. So it also makes it as a dual purpose lean back. Your far seat on the port side is where your battery goes, battery switch, and then we have our changing curtain here. Nice changing room area. If you want to add a porta potty, you can, or use this for storage. All right, let's take a look at that bimini, double bimini. It zips together, comes with storage boots. So when you're not using it, you can boot them together, even leave them in the up position for trailer. All right, let's look at the new item we ordered. Underneath this chaise back seat, you've got a waste basket. Really cool feature to get those empties out of the way. Oversized console built at Avalon, fiberglass helm stand. It's beautiful, excellent fit and finish with a windscreen as well. We've also ordered this particular Catalina with the removable or movable cup holders. These are really cool. You can move them around the boat where you need them. And we also added this center bow seat, like stadium seat seating. This is a movable seat. You can take it out if you want, or you have extra room there to carry more passengers as well. Right, port side here, you'll see plenty of seating. We've also optioned this boat out with the in-floor ski storage. Great feature here. It's got a bilge pump in there. If you get water in the boat, you can pump it out, and you can load all your items in there, skis and noodles and whatever you need to. So as you can see, this is a luxury pontoon. It's not a base pontoon whatsoever. Avalon offers various models and different levels, from a GS all the way up to Excalibur. We typically do real well with our Catalinas that you're looking at. Not only would it be base Catalina, but it's also got a lot more upgrades than standard. So boat will run really well pulled skiers. It's probably going to do 38 miles per hour, enough power to pull what you need, tubers, skiers, wakeboarders, and have a blast out of. The nice feature about pontoon boats that makes them so popular is the beautiful luxurious features. Also the fact they're outboard. You don't have to worry about winterizing them like you do inboards. They're lighter, you got better power to weight ratio, and boy do you have a lot of room. So great thing for entertaining, multi-purpose boat. We carry several of these in stock from a 20 footer on out to the 27. So we'd love to earn your business. Feel free to check out all of our inventory on our website. We have several. You can see our inventory at austinboats.com. You can also call us 512-263-2811. We're located in Austin near beautiful Lake Travis on 620. Feel free to call me again. I'll be glad to help you. Eric, and my number 512-263-2811. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.